Welcome back, Wolfskinders, and welcome back to another one-hour session. In today's one-hour session, I'm going to be killing Karas in the Fremenic Slayer dungeon. I did do the Torath one, and that was kind of fun to do. So now we're going to go straight to Karas. I'm going to be doing archery with it. I have a bone crusher, an herb sack, a gem bag, my ring of wealth, and my slayer's ring and my ring of dueling to get to places. I also have an archery's helm, black dragon body and chaps, Shazian boots level 5, barrels, gloves, magic imbued and short, and an Ava's accumulator, and also some broad bolts. And there is someone here, so we are going to hop worlds and let this guy have his own world. Oh, I'm in combat. Come on, get me out of combat. Let's see if there's anybody in this world. Nope, all right. So let's see what we can get in 1 hour of doing Karas. And yeah, I'll see you guys at the end. I hope you guys enjoy the music. So here we go.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Welcome back, Will Skinders. Sorry about that. Wasn't paying attention to the timer. That's okay. It happens sometimes. We end up not paying attention to the timer. All right. Let's head back over to the bank. See what we got. All right. In today's retail price for 1 hour of Karass, we did 57 kills for a total amount of 487. But adding the 32K, about 33K, we came close to about 500K in an hour. So about 500K within an hour. It's not bad. A lot better than I thought, actually. A lot better than I thought. So, yeah, I'm going to get these bad boys sold off. Some of the stuff is going to get sold off. Some of it's going to be kept. And I will see you guys next time for another 1 hour session. So you guys take care, be well, be safe, have fun. Bye, everyone.